If you are using Microsoft Edge as your daily internet browser, you better be ready for January 15th. Starting January 15th, yes, on Wednesday, Microsoft is going to start replacing Microsoft Edge with Microsoft Edge based on Chromium, or as some people call it, Microsoft Edge. But don't worry, it will be an easy transfer. Sure, we are going to lose some things the regular Microsoft Edge has, like fluent design, a much smoother scrolling experience, and some other little tweaks. But we are gaining a lot of new and powerful things on the new one. It is much faster, much faster. I've done some speed tests and it's actually faster than Google Chrome. In some instances, you are going to have access to much more extensions because you can download extensions from the Microsoft Store than from the Google Store. I have not had any problems installing the extensions from Google Chrome, so don't be scared to enable that feature. And for the people that like to read a lot of news like I do, the ability to have articles read to you is still on the browser. Thank God. This is also very useful at nighttime when your eyes are burning from reading so much. It's much better at remembering your logins than passwords. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments and I will try to tell you the answer. This was Mr. TikTok. I hope you have a smooth transition to Microsoft Edge on Chromium. Until next time, if you like the video, please subscribe.